confident in the ideology and economic doctrine. Every hunter and forager, every hero and power, every creator and destroyer of civilization, every king and peasant, every young couple in love, every mother and father, mostly child, inventor and explorer, every spirit tomorrow, every corrupt power system, every superstar, every would appear too small. The earth would appear too small. The earth would appear too small. The earth would appear too small. Too small.
So far, harbor life. settled?
Not yet. Might it or not. Might it or not. For the moment, the Earth is really fascinating. It has been said that astronomy is a humbling and character-building experience. There is perhaps no better demonstration of the folly of human ignorance. Perhaps no better demonstration of this folly of human ignorance. Of our tiny world, this distant image to me. Of our tiny world, the squares are responsible to me. To be more kindly, the squares are responsible. There is perhaps to be a better demonstration of the folly of human ignorance. To be more than this distant image to me. Of our tiny world, even the folly of human to me. Never know. And the squares are responsible to be more kindly with one another. And to preserve and cherish the people who do not we want another demonstration of the folly of our conceits than this distant image of our tiny world. To me, it underscores our responsibility to deal more kindly with one another and to preserve and cherish.